Hey, I'm in New York, just eating some jerky. Sort of thing you only eat if you're in America. So fundamentally, it's like eating sort of peppered cardboard. But really stiff cardboard. Maybe peppered lino. That's pretty close. If you're eating your kitchen floor, you tipped a load of pepper in. That's what jerky tastes like. I didn't only come to New York for jerky, mainly. Also, to talk to Robert Pattinson, who was very nice. We did it, had a nice chat. Very hirsute, very hairy gentleman, and also very handsome. TV presenteress Alexa Chung, you may recall, used to do T4. We met up with her and went for dinner and then went bowling. And we bowled and we played pool until 5 o'clock this morning when we got thrown out off the lanes. Not thrown out, I mean misbehaved, just because they wanted to shut down reasonably. And yeah, bowled pretty well. 8 consecutive strikes, don't worry about it. Do worry about it. Just really, really tired now. Really, really tired. Looking forward